Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. And our match today comes from the Nou Camp. Our match today, Barcelona, and they are up against Borussia Dortmund. It's become a symbol of the success of Barcelona, not just a stylish team, but a very stylish setting as well. And what a decade they had between 06 and 15. Four Champions League wins in that period. Nobody else won it more than once.
Well, that's the thing, isn't it? You can have a stadium, but not everybody has the players, the teams to grace that arena. But Barcelona certainly have over the years, and the number of spectacular matches we've seen inside this ground, unforgettable.
Barcelona's lineup here, Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Lucas Piszczek starts with Marcel Schmelzer as the full-backs. Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Marco Reus in the wide positions. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Piszczek. Piqué. Luis Suarez. Gundogan. Well, Barcelona don't play too many matches where you think they might not necessarily get the win today. And this is one of them.
Well, it is, and they normally respond to that situation, but they're not going to have it all their own way, are they, out here this afternoon?
Gundogan. Piszczek. Neymar. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba.
Jordi Alba!
Barcelona have scored here.
A goal from Jordi Alba. And talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Barcelona are ahead. Gundogan.
Jota.
Piqué, who blocks that there.
Oh, in goes the cross.
A corner. Well, we both want to have another look at this. Jordi Alba's goal.
Yeah, moving on to it. He was never going to whack it, and it was a composed finish from him.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now. Here's a chance. Just over.
Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. It'll be a throw. Schmelzer. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Hummels. Piszczek. Hummels. Into the attacking third.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh dear, that would have been the equaliser.
And now Iniesta. It's Messi.
Piszczek. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Piqué. Javier Mascherano. Ivan Rakitic. It'll be two added minutes.
Luis Suarez.
And that's given away possession.
Here's the cross. Shoots!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. And that's half-time. Signalled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off. And the second half gets underway. Hummels. Kagawa. Able to make a good interception. Gundogan. They might open them up now.
The shot's on.
Poor effort, too high. Sergio Busquets, Luis Suarez, Gundogan, Hummels, Gundogan. Substitution now for Borussia Dortmund. Hummels. It's looking good, this move. Marcel Schmelzer. And he's met it with his head. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here. Well, we are talking about quality, really, over quantity, because they've had fewer shots but more goals.
They have. They've been very clinical when they've got into goal-scoring positions.
And there is going to be a substitution now for Borussia Dortmund. Neymar. And now he's looking for some support. Ivan Rakitic.
Lionel Messi.
Sven Bender. It's a diagonal ball to switch the play here. Royce. Aubameyang. Gonzalo Castro. Peace check. Castro. Bender. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. Piqué. Luis Suarez.
Iniesta.
Supporting player alongside. Gonzalo Castro.
The break is definitely on.
Shot on!
Well, in the clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Jordi Alba, just a little dink pass forward there. Neymar, Luis Suarez, and he's backheeled it nicely to a supporting player. This could be a chance, and that will be a goal kick. Clock showing 9 minutes left to play. And it's out of play. Sergio Busquets. It's another very good save, and it didn't get away from him, the ball, either. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. That could have been the pass to determine the match, really. Luis Suarez. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one. But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Added time coming up. It's a quick break. Blocked by Piqué. Well, up goes the goalkeeper. They've got to take the risk now. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
He's got his shot off now.
A corner. And this could be vital. Whistle, and the game has ended 1-0. Well, as they say, a win is a win, Alan, even in a friendly like today.
Winning is a wonderful habit, whether it's a friendly, cup, league, whatever. They've done that here.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, a good goal, along with energy. We'll be right back.
Jordi Alba.
Barcelona have scored here. Thank you.